So anyway, that's the idea, is that like defining decisions, our will, our mind, as, you know, not being physical does not help the argument for free will, because, you know, again, any decision we make, any thought we have, has a specific point in time, and time is causal. Okay.